I've just turned the key from ignition back to accessory, and we'll notice the accessory LED is lit.